hanging up clothes in her 14-year-old son's closet, his mom found a whole bunch of fetish magazines and bondage stuff underneath the hamper. When she asked her husband, "What do you think we should do?" he said, "Well, I'm no expert, but I'm pretty sure spanking him is not a good idea."